टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट माइक्रोसॉफ्ट वर्ड। माइक्रोसॉफ्ट वर्ड कम्स अंडर माइक्रोसॉफ्ट ऑफिस पैकेज। इन माइक्रोसॉफ्ट ऑफिस पैकेज माइक्रोसॉफ्ट वर्ड, माइक्रोसॉफ्ट एक्सेल, माइक्रोसॉफ्ट पावर पॉइंट एंड माइक्रोसॉफ्ट एक्सेस। In short, it is called a MS Word, MS Excel, MS PowerPoint, MS Access. Today, we discuss about Microsoft Word. What is Microsoft Word? Word processor is a software package that helps us to enter text and manipulate words and phrases. We can change or type the letters, document and report easily and store them for future use. MS Word is an application software that comes under Microsoft Office package. In Microsoft Word, we can write letter, application, paragraph writing. We can apply design or formatting on them. We also apply font, font size, font style, font color. Microsoft Word provides features like charts, graphs, table, smart art, word art, etc. To start Word, do this. Step 1. Click on Start button. Step 2. Select all program. Step 3. Select Microsoft Office. Step 4. Select Microsoft Word. It will start and look like this. This is the first or starting window of Microsoft Word. In Microsoft Word starting window, different tabs are available like File, Home, Insert, Page Layout, References, Mailings, Review, and View. Next one, saving a document. If I want to save a document in Microsoft Word, then follow the given steps. Step 1. Click on the File tab. Step 2. Select Save As command. Step 3. Click Save In drop down to specify a drive and folder to save your file. Step 4. Click in the File Name text box and type a name for your file. Step 5. Click on Save button. If you want to save the file, then firstly click on File tab or Save As dialog box will appear. Here, you specify the drive or folder name where you want to save a file. After that, type the name of file and click on Save button. It will save your file for futures. Next, this is the Save As dialog box. When you pressing or clicking on Save As command, it will display a Save As dialog box. Next, open a document. If you want to open a document, then follow the steps Step 1. Click on File menu and then click on Open command. Step 2. Click a folder button to change the file group displayed in the window. Step 3. Choose the desired folder. Step 4. Click the name of the file you want to open. Step 5. Click on the open button. These are the steps for open an existing document or file that you saved earlier. Next one is open dialog box. When you clicking on file tab and selecting a open button, it will display a open dialog box. Here you can specify the drive or folder name and type the name of file that you want to open. After that, click on open button. Thank you.